for one fall. Making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, The Big Show.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Approaching the ring, weighing in at 500 pounds, The Big Show.
Here we go. See here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. A sharp kick. Offense doesn't get much simpler than that. Big Show easily counters that. What a display. Collar and elbow battling for control. Reversed by the Big Show. A colossal counter. Oh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He's got him up. Have you ever been over to Big Show's house? The cereal bowl has a lifeguard. Big Show controlling the head. Oh, wait, nice reversal. A bit of a test of strength here. High knee. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. And he gets out of the way. Did you hear that? What impact? Great reversal.
No, blocked.
And a great counter by the Big Show. Did you hear how his leg connected? And he dodges that one. That'll rattle your organs.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Look at these two jockey for position.
He's got him up.
Big Show easily counters that. What a display.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
No, no block.
Oh, man. Right now he's just saying, I can do whatever I want to you. and there's nothing you can do about it.
Right in the kisser. Did you hear how his leg connected?
The power of the Big Show is on display again.
A move like that is bad enough when delivered by a normal man, but Big Show weighs nearly 500 pounds.
Intercepted. 7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds is the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight.
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
We got a couple. The Big Show kicks out. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Collar and elbow battling for control.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? This is not the position you want to be in.
Do you want to submit?
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their program.
Oh, you'll be feeling that in the morning.
And he gets into the ropes.
Ooh, what?
And he gets out of the way.
Missed him. Has just been pinned him up.
Big Show, and he kicks out. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
What is keeping this
this competitor go.
Oh, if that didn't put Big Show away, maybe nothing will.
Nice reverse.
Oh, what a painful kick. Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, The Big Show.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.